we go. Well, I gotta start all over again because I missed it. I got the stupid summons instead.
Something to crow about. With Pelagius up and about, you're moving right along. We'll both be home in no time.
At least they get a nice outfit out of it.
Now this is a sad path. Pelagius hated and feared many things. Assassins, wild dogs, the undead. Pumpernickel.
Pumpernickel?
But the deepest, keenest hatred was for himself. The attacks he makes on himself can be seen here fully. They're always carried out on the weakest part of his flesh instead. The self-loathing enhances Pelagius' anger. Ah, but his confidence will shrink with every hit. You must bring the two into balance.
Over here!
Gods, no!
God crosses me!
Wonderfully done. Pelagius is finally ready to love himself.
You'll beg me to kill you before...
Got something to say?
It's a very delicate state of mind. Do you mind? I'm busy doing the fish stick. It's a very delicate state of mind.
I've done it. I've fixed Pelagius' mind.
Fixed is such a subjective term.
It is.
I think treated is far more appropriate, don't you? Like
yes,
one
I
does
agree.
To a rash or an arrow in the face.
What?
Ah, but no matter. Heartless mortal that you are, you've actually succeeded and survived. I am first to honor my end of the bargain. So, congratulations! You're free to go.
Thank you.
I... They've been known to change my mind. So, go. Really.
Okay.
Pelagius Septim the Third. Once the mad emperor of Tamriel. Now so boringly sane. I always knew he had it in him. Well, I suppose it's back to the Shivering Isles. The trouble Haskell can get into while I'm gone simply boggles the mind. Let's make sure I'm not forgetting anything. Clothes? Check. Beard? Check. Luggage? Luggage? Now where did I leave my luggage?
Master, you've taken me back. Does this mean we're going home? Oh, happy times. I can't wait to...
Yes, yes, that's quite enough celebration. Let's send you ahead, shall we? As for you, a little mortal minion, feel free to keep the Wabbajack as a symbol of my... I'll just take it out of here. You take care of yourself now. And if you ever find yourself up in New Sheo, do look me up. We can share a strawberry tart! Ta-ta!
Whoa! Okay. Don't need a hip bone. Not now. Alive. All right, let's go look at our new house.
Got a lot of respect for the Restoration School. Skyrim could use a lot more of you.
Wolf Queen, Volume 8. This is our new home, such as it is. Comes with a safe. Interesting thing to find here. The safe will respawn goodies. Do not store things in a safe. Because when a certain amount of time elapses, It will respawn loot, and it will delete all the things that you've put in it. That's what it does. So, here we are. This is our house. Potions of regeneration all over the place. Very nice. Alright, now, check the basement. All this nice iron. Let's take it. It's ours after all. Fine clothes. Regular boots. Troll skull, good. Okay. Good. Good, 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 good. All right, let's get this place decorated now. We have 3,000. Well, we helped a lot of people here in the area. We'll help one more. And then I think we're good. This is an easy one. Let's put our Dibella necklace on. It'll help.
Straight from the fjord.
New in town.
You wouldn't have a few minutes to run down to the docks, would you?
What do you need from the docks?
Well, I've got a shipment of spices the East Empire Company is holding up. I need someone to convince them to release it.
Shouldn't be a problem.
Great. Get back to me when you're done, and I'll give you something for your time.
Is your spice wine made from a secret recipe?
Oh, yes. A secret family recipe. The only good thing my father Octave ever did. In fact, it's so good, no one else in Skyrim even tries to make any.
Wow.
Good luck out there.